afternoon, Miss Scooby.
Good afternoon, sir.
I've just spoken with your brother. He tells me you cannot receive visitors today since you are in Truro.
I have to do what I am told. And I'm told you are nothing to me. So you are nothing to me.
Scooby. I just want to be with you.